Take a look at your screen. Syracuse police need your help identifying and finding this man who they say got into a fight with an employee at the Fill and Fly gas station on South Geddes Street. He left, came back with a baseball bat, attacked two employees, and did heavy damage to the store. This happened back in November, but detectives have exhausted all of their leads. Do you recognize him? Give Syracuse police a call right now at 315-442-5222.